Tallanstown Tiger Clans? Well, we were formed 27 years ago this year, and we had an awful lot, because at that time we got a Tidy Towns report and it put us well down near the bottom of the listing, and we were so disgusted. A group of people, local people, got together and formed a committee, and it's been going strong since. Anne highlighted the I suppose the pinnacle of our career was winning the national Tidy Towns competition in 2010, after very many years trying. So there's always hope for anybody out there trying. A very close-knit group of 16, but then there's an extended group of about 36, and of course everybody in the village and the surrounding area support 100% what we do. So we don't have a problem getting volunteers for any little events or major events, fundraising or otherwise, that we'd be organising around the year. This is Maguire Park, named after the Maguire family. May Maguire left this area to the parish at the time, and it was just a field. The boundary walls were built by a team of workers that were on Foss at the time, and very, very well done. All stone workings was done at the time, and we maintain it. It's still parish property, and we have different gardens in it. There's a little sensory garden, all the senses sound here, touch and all that are here, smell. Up the back is a mound where it's probably just a lookout point. We just can't get to the bottom of why it's there. It might be a natural feature, and there's some wildlife, you know, plants and that growing on the park, up on the hill. It's something really you'd been brought up with at our age. You just always, and in a small community, it's probably the same country over. If you want to get something done, you live out in the rural area, or even probably in the cities now, you just get on with it and do it yourself. Who do you turn to if we don't do it? We just do whatever needs to be done. Somebody might bring it up, and we'll just organise somebody to do it. And that's how it's done. Well, believe it or not, it's hard to get younger volunteers at this time, but we continue to try. Every year we try different ways of getting this. Well, schools are always involved at various events we'd organise, but it's the middle age group we're trying to target all the time, and hopefully they'll come on board, because they need to. In a rural area, you need to have everybody pulling their weight.